Union Minister of External Affairs Sushma Swaraj arrived in Dhaka and was greeted by Bangladesh Foreign Minister Abul Hassan Mahmood Ali on Sunday. After arriving in Dhaka, the External Affairs Minister attended joint consultative committee meeting along with Bangladesh Finance Minister Abul Maal Abdul Muhith. During the meeting, both the leaders reviewed various aspects of bilateral relations. The EAM is on a two-day visit to the neighboring nation.